And George went to try to lift this so it would widen so he could get the dog's paw out. And Charlie went to bite him, opened his mouth, and then he looked at him and realized.
He stopped, and I got his paw out. And I mean, we were fast.